Dobra, więc wróciłem do głównego miasta latarni, naszej głównej bazy i proszę bardzo, mamy kilka zupełnie nowych misji. Też jakieś dodatkowe rozmowy. Powiedzmy, że z Lucanisem bym porozmawiał. Wydaje mi się, że może być to jego ostatnia misja, zobaczymy. Wydaje mi się, że jego wątek powolnymi krokami zbliża się do końca z tym, z rodziną.
Rook, you're here.
Is something wrong?
Biago and Thea sent word. They have information about Ilario. Whatever it is, they wish to speak away from Treviso, away from anyone who might be listening. They won't put more to paper. I need to meet with them as soon as possible.
Wewnętrzne demony. A to gdzie musimy porozmawiać? W dokach? Okej. No to oczywiście Lucanis musi być i dodatkowo może Harding, ponieważ jest ulepszona. Już tam wątek fabularny u niej skończyliśmy i mamy legendarne itemy. Wspaniała sprawa. A dobra, czyli w karczmie będzie zlecenie. No to od razu teleportacja. Jest jeszcze jakieś dodatkowe wejście od zaplecza? Nie ma opcji? Tylko przez główne wrota. Inaczej nie da rady. Dobra, w takim razie rozpoczynamy. Tak jest.
You found something? About Ilario?
Possibly.
What do you mean, possibly? You have something or you don't?
It's Caterino.
We don't know that for certain.
Tell me.
I've got my eyes on Villa della Morte. One of them brought back one of Caterina's rings.
It had been thrown out with the trash. Ilario would never do that. He'd at least pawn it somewhere.
Uważacie, że to wiadomość?
You think Caterina threw the ring away as a message that she's inside the house?
Her opal ring. Lucanis, you know what that means.
She gave that ring to my mother. It was the mark of her favor. House Velardo killed my parents and sent it back to Caterina to demand she surrender the seat of First Talon. She's alive. Ilario, you idiot.
We need more eyes in the villa to say for certain.
Ilario would tear the city apart searching if he'd lost this. How could she be alive? What is he thinking? How am I supposed to deal with this?
We need to plan a rescue. The sooner we get Caterina out of there, the better.
It could be a trap. We have to deal with Ilario first.
He could still kill her if we move against him. Maker knows what's in his head.
V, you're too pessimistic for your own good. Reason with him, Lucanis.
I thought I had a clear shot at my target. What if I go after him and get Caterina killed? Help us.
Jak?
How? What do you need?
He listen. He always listens to you. Come.
What did you do? Is this the Fade? It seems different. It isn't like those fragments of Solas' past in the crossroads either.
Lucanis is here. Always. Behind locked doors. I can't break through.
All right. Let's go get him.
Couldn't you simply die already? This experiment has gone on for far too long.
I know this place. It's the ossuary. Prison we freed Lucanis from.
Freed? No! We've always been here.
Right. It's not the real ossuary, but it doesn't seem like a memory either. Lucanis is in here somewhere, right? He's... what? Where they kept his blood?
Yes! Go there! Locks everywhere. I can't touch them!
All right. How do I get past the locks?
By getting...
Envy is the rarest of all demons. most challenging to cultivate. The conditions must be perfect.
Nobody's here.
Of course not. Look, I'm here.
Me?
Cousin Star, you can't dwell on this. It'll drive you mad.
From this crucible, a new Taventa shall be cast.
Katerina jest?
Rock, did you forget our deal? You were to bring my grandson back to me.
I did.
You brought me an abomination. Where is my grandson?
Tenderness and terror. Rage and relief. Old stale fear of disappointment.
This is the Fade. So this Katerina is a spirit? Something like that?
No, Lucanus is mine. They won't dare. Thoughts live here. Ideas, feelings.
She's his idea of Katerina, then. Katerina, Lucanus is trapped. But I think you're part of his way out.
Uważa, że cię zawiódł?
Lucanus thinks he disappointed you. With that chaining him, he can never be free.
Is that what you want? To release a demon?
Lucanus is the one who's trapped. By the idea he failed you. But you know he's not to blame.
My poor boy.
What trouble.
Fragment myśli, a jeśli zaatakuje Ilaria i przez to zginie Katerina, zostało mi tylko jakieś przemyślenia bohatera.
Magister Zara was far more benevolent than you did.
Fragmenty myśli. Pozwoliłem sobie zasnąć. Na tym polega mój błąd. Myśliwość tu jest.
Zerd, crow.
Kolejne informacje. Oraz kolejne fragmenty myśli. Jeśli nie potrafię kontrolować, myśliwość czeka. Harding?
Don't worry, Rook. I've got my eye on the prisoner.
You've conjured up a friendly face, Lucanus. But your real friends and allies need you, in the real world.
Rook, are you sure Spite isn't tricking you? What if there's no Lucanus, just the demon?
After a year in the ossuary, you might believe that. But you're no demon.
Look around. This isn't the mind of a human being, let alone an Antivan crow.
To umysł, którego potrzebuję.
I don't care how it looks. This is the mind of a god killer. The man I'm trusting to save the world. Lucanus, if the gods win, everyone will suffer much worse than this. Only you can save them. Will you?
Just be careful.
Musielibyście mnie zabić i byłoby po mściwości.
I was supposed to have a useful demon, and instead I have a useless abomination. Wonderful!
Hey, Rook. Should you be here? Can't say it's the safest place in the world.
Stomach-churning excitement. Dread with a hint of hope. A long way to fall.
Somehow I thought Lucanus would think of Nev as being more... Tevinter.
Tevinter? People come in three kinds. Family. Enemies. Contracts.
I hope that's just Spite talking. Nev, you need to let us pass.
You know how he is, Rook. Even if you open the door, Lucanus won't walk through it. This is where he wants to be.
Nie chowaj się, Lucanisie.
Masks and shadows have their place, Lucanus, but you're losing yourself in them. I can handle the real you.
You really think you can help him? You're such a sap, Rook.
I think it's time you stood aside and let me try.
Still fighting.
Rozproszyłem się, to nie może się powtórzyć. Muszę wziąć się w garść, stać mnie na więcej.
No point, you know. Nothing awaits you anymore. You're long dead.
Nie chciałem, żebyś ktoś był tego świadkiem. Po raz kolejny nie jestem taki i nie mogę taki być. Co, ze wszystkimi bohaterami trzeba będzie przeprowadzić rozmowę? Zobaczymy. Pośmiło się zaatakować mnie i Katarinę. To samo spotka i ciebie, kuzynie, a co z tobą?
Rook, you're too good to be wasting your time in a place like this. Forget about my cousin. You've got much more important things to worry about, don't you? You've got the weight of the world on your shoulders.
Sharp, jagged edges. Hurt with every breath. Grief and relief. Hope and anger mixed.
Lucanus, you don't owe Ilario a second thought, much less a supporting role.
He put us here.
You've got to leave this be, Rook. You turn my cousin loose, it's only going to cause more grief.
Ilario to prawdziwy tchórz.
You know him, Lucanus. Even here, Ilario just wants to save his own neck.
Would that be enough? Would anything...
Do you really think he made a deal with a demon? He's not even a mage. Or do you think maybe he just found the one there already? He'll carry this prison with him forever. And he'll fill it with corpses given time.
We need out!
Zasługujesz na lepszego kuzyna.
Imagine what you could do without hearing his defeatist words in your head, Lucanus. It's time you evicted him.
You have no idea what the consequences will be.
Whatever they are, Lucanus, I'll be there to help you.
Even if it kills you. What are you doing here, Rook?
Kładę temu kres.
I'm doing whatever it takes to get you out of here.
There is not a way out. Not for me.
You see? He breaks our agreement. His mind is still here. He wants to stay here. So he keeps me here!
Mierda! Why would I want to stay? Even in my head, this place is a nightmare.
Right, but... It's a nightmare you already defeated. I get it now. As bad as the ossuary was for you, it was better than the alternative.
What alternative?
The ossuary? Zara? You could solve those problems with a blade. But healing again? Living as an abomination? There's no simple answer there. And if you fail, you could hurt the ones you love.
No! I... This is not... Damn it, Rook! Make him leave!
Wcale nie pomagasz.
Yelling at someone who's trying to fix themselves doesn't help, Spite. And since you're stuck with him, you're only hurting yourself.
Rook, you're right. There has to be a way through this. It's just so much! I cannot see how to begin.
Start small, you and Spite. Figure out a goal you can both agree on, then make it happen.
A contract?
Contracts are for clients. Call this an alliance. But on what terms?
Łukasz i Daria? Uratowanie Katarzyny. Na jakich warunkach? Nie, może żeby. Co jest ważniejsze do tego bohatera? Uratowanie Kateriny chyba.
Didn't you just learn your grandmother was alive? What are you waiting for? Go rescue her.
That's true.
Fighting crows?
And anyone else that gets in our way. Do we have a deal? We free Katarina together.
Together? We will fight!
Rook, are you all right?
What's the matter with the two of you?
Zamyśliłem się.
I blank out when I'm strategizing. Lucanus is used to waiting for me. How long were we standing here?
Just long enough for it to get awkward. You're sure you're all right?
We're fine, Thea. Don't waste your worry on us. Can I trust the two of you to keep an eye on Ilario? If he starts anything, I want to know about it.
I was going to do that anyway.
You're planning something.
I'm getting Katarina back. But Viago is right. We need more information before we move. Ilario panicked when I came back alive. If he panics again, he could actually kill her this time. We'll only get one chance at this.
No to fajna sprawa. Misja zwyciężona, tylko 500 punktów doświadczenia. Command. Ta misja była jednak trochę dłuższa niż pozostałe. Dobra, zobaczmy, czy są jakieś dodatkowe nowości. Raczej w sumie wiele nie widzę. W takim razie po raz kolejny wracamy do latarni chyba. Mieliśmy jeszcze kilka jakichś dodatkowych misji, może warto było je. Może warto je przynajmniej rozpocząć. Z kim jeszcze można było porozmawiać? Może Stasz w sumie? A jeszcze jest rozmowa w sumie z Lucanisem. Może warto było dokończyć wątek. Albo w sumie wszystkie nawet rozmowy przeprowadzę. Jest ich jednak całkiem sporo. Ale zacznę od Lucanisa, żeby trzymać ten sam wątek.
Oh, great. Is it your turn to cook? What's all this gonna be?
Paella. Well, two of them. One without seafood for Emric. And a gooseberry pie for dessert. Nev's favorite.
You made dessert just for Nev?
There's enough for everyone.
Yes, but you still made it just for her.
You think it's a bad idea?
Lubisz Nev?
You're sweet on Nev.
Don't say it like that. You think it's too much?
Będzie zachwycona.
Don't they say the way to someone's heart is through their stomach? It's perfect.
The best way to the heart is between the fourth and fifth ribs. Don't listen to Viago.
That was definitely not what we were just talking about, Lucanus.
I'm not good at this. Ilario's always been the charming one. I just had to be good with a knife.
You can be both.
Rook. Thank you for giving me this contract.
Lucanis pochwala, a mam najgorszy pomysł. Najbardziej złowieszczy, jaki tylko można mieć. Teraz zacząć flirtować z Nef, jak już wiem, że on się podkochuje. To było tak złe. Dobra, co my jeszcze mamy? Przymoczone notatki na temat latarni. Latarnia jest wymyślniejszą wersją latających budynków z Tevinteru. Wiem, że nauczyliśmy się tej sztuki od dawnych elfów. W rzeczywistym świecie potrzeba więcej magii niż tutaj, by utrzymywać kamienie w powietrzu, Nef. Na pewno do tego starożytne elfy zbudowały w pustce tak wiele. Nie trzeba używać aż tyle magii, kiedy cały czas się nią oddycha, Belara. Oby mi to nie zaszkodziło na płuca, Tash. Latarnia jest dobrze chroniona. W każdym razie samo przebywanie w pustce nie powinno mieć wpływu na twój układ oddechowy, Emric. W porządku, dzięki, tylko to mnie zainteresowało, Tash. Czemu te notatki leżały obok miski z wodą Asana, Darwin? Ja ich nie ruszałam, Belara. Ja również nie, Emmerich. Przekęte ogniki, Nef. Wygląda jak, nie wiem, jakaś rozmowa na Discordzie. Jeszcze coś więcej? A to już było, to jakieś przepisy. Widziałem ostatnio. Tu już żadnych nowości raczej nie widzę. Dobra, może warto było jeszcze porozmawiać z innymi bohaterami. Kto jeszcze potrzebuje rozmowy? My jeszcze mamy dwie. Zobaczmy, co tym razem twórcy nam zagwarantują. No witam.
Trust me, it's her. And we're lucky. If someone found the body before us, she would have been cremated.
Oh, I'll never understand that custom.
What are you two up to?
Rook, it's very exciting. Nev's invited me to help solve a murder.
To coś sam raz dla ciebie?
Well, if anyone's going to gather clues from the dead.
I helped the Navarran city guard a few times, but a long-lost crime from the heart of Tevinter.
Let's not oversell it. You ready?
By the flame that stoked you, by the light that rises, return and speak.
You were a shadow dragon. Someone took you out.
She's already digging in. Be firm.
Why should this one speak?
Dla sprawiedliwości, bo cię upuścimy.
Long fall from here to the bottom of the fade.
Steady on.
Not sure if Rook's bluffing. Choice is yours. You helped get people out of the city. Who was the last person you took?
No. Secret. This one's to protect.
They're clinging to a role. Keeping secrets.
Fine. Then tell me who killed you. Did you see their face?
Their name gives the other away.
If they came for you, then they're coming for whoever you helped escape.
Możesz jej zaufać.
Nev knows what she's talking about. You can trust her.
Your final task will be for naught, unless you aid us.
This one saw the murderer's face. Varanus. His son wanted out for Black Mage family. This one got the son to Azariel. Help him.
The Shadow Dragons will get him to safety.
The spirit has left us. Thank you for trusting me with one of your dead.
Wouldn't leave that to just anyone. You're a different story. Thanks for the help.
Anytime.
Rzadka poezja. Notatka Nev dołączona do trzech cienkich tomików poezji. Emeryko, wymagało to trochę pracy, ale dotarłam do znajomej kolekcjonera książek, który handluje z pałacem Archonta. Wspominał, że to jedne z ostatnich egzemplarzy wierszy Naidi, Ulpius. Ponieważ już nie żyje, ewentualny przedruk sprawia, że ich wartość spada. Nie sądzę jednak, że będzie ci to przeszkadzać. PS, kolekcjoner powiedział, że jeśli szukam tajemniczych poetów, jeden z nich mieszka w Rivanie. Popadł w długi, przestali drukować jego wiersze, ale wykupił go anonimowy darczyńca. Co zabawne, całą kwotę zapłacono w królewskich guldenach. Używa się ich tylko w Nevarze. No to podejrzana sprawa. Czy już więcej raczej w obecnej lokacji nie zobaczymy, ale jeszcze jest rozmowa chyba z Belarą. A przynajmniej ona urzęduje w tym miejscu. Chyba że jeszcze ktoś do niej dołączył, nie. Dobra, zobaczmy.
She felt it all over. Her attraction to the hero, a powerful but properly contained tingle, nearly exquisite. Properly contained. No, it sounds bad. Okay, cut the middle line, much more natural.
What are you working on?
Oh! Rook! I didn't see you. What did you hear?
Coś dobrego, coś skandalicznego.
Enough to get a powerful but properly contained tingle.
That isn't, Oh, you're joking, right?
Most of the time, yeah.
Nev found me more cereals. I read them, all of them, multiple times. And I thought maybe I could try it, writing my own, I mean. Not like Varric Tethrys, but my own sort of thing. For me, and people like me. Something to focus on, besides Sirion and all of that. And you know, you're also interesting. It helps for inspiration.
Pani, jeżeli pani pisze takie rzeczy, to twarzą do drzwi i nie mówi się na głos. Dobra, robimy co możemy.
Fighting ancient gods does keep things interesting.
And you know, the rest. It's impressive. What you've done, I mean, brought everyone together. You're a good person, really.
Nikomu ani słowa.
Just don't tell anyone. I've got a reputation to uphold.
Right. Your secret's safe with me. But I'm probably not the only one, you know, who notices. People look up to you, and more are going to when this is over. Anyways, thanks, Rook. I'll talk to you later. Gotta finish this scene.
Tak jest, Bellara mnie pochwaliła wybornie. Zbierz. Lubione jedzenie Harding. Bellaro, jestem zaszczycona, że o to prosisz. Żadna ze mnie kucharka, a to nie są żadne przepisy. Po prostu mieszam ze sobą różne rzeczy, tak czy siak, proszę bardzo. Makaron z jabłkiem, serem i masłem? A, dobra. Jak chcecie zobaczyć, to macie. Zatwierdzone przez Emericha. Jest standard jakości zatrzymany. Jeszcze coś więcej zrobię. Nie jesteśmy niestety. 10. poziom. Na razie mam 7. Jeszcze trochę przede mną. Dobra, co my jeszcze mamy? Mapa. Nie, to tylko misje mi pozostały, okej. Dobra, więc w tym miejscu zakończę odcinek. Udało się zrobić nieco postępy. Jeżeli interesuje was kontynuacja, to polecam zostawić lajka, dzwonka po kolejne materiały. No i w sumie tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. Do jutra. Thank you.